sexless charge.
Hello, Aquarius. This is a month of real money and real results. Now, I see Aquarius all the time spinning their wheels and getting nowhere. This is the month when you sit back and you go, oh, I don't have to do a million things to see one thing pay off. I can do one or two things and see one thing pay off. So you're making better decisions around money. And Libra and Saturn would really be helping you out. Okay, as well as Gemini courting the sixth house. All right, dear Aquarius, enjoy. November 2010.